Tubectomy and vasectomy are a special type of permanent birth control procedure, where tubectomy using for women and vasectomy using for men. Many of us have no idea about tubectomy, but let's take a look at the topic of modern medical procedure in this video. So here we talk about what is tubectomy, the medical procedure of tubectomy, risk factor of tubectomy. So welcome to today's new episode. What is tubectomy? Tubectomy is a permanent method of sterilization of a woman. In this procedure, the fallopian tubes are surgically cut off or the fallopian tubes are secured with clips. However, it is widely known as ligation and woman's operation. The medical procedure of tubectomy. The tubectomy operation is usually performed in two ways. Mini lap tubectomy, laparoscopic tubectomy. Tubectomy is a very effective procedure. The success rate of mini lap tubectomy is much higher than that of laparoscopic tubectomy. However, the method of operation and their main theme is the same. How tubectomy works. The tubectomy procedure is a very common procedure or operation. But before we can get a tubectomy, we need to have a clear idea about the female reproductive system, where the main part of the female reproductive system is vagina, cervix, ovary, uterus, fallopian tube. The tubectomy operation mainly focuses on the fallopian tubes and ovaries. Almost every healthy normal girl releases eggs from the ovaries every month, which travels through the fallopian tubes and join with the sperm in the uterus. So the fallopian tube is cut and tied with a ring to block the passages to the uterus of the ovary through surgery. Because the tubectomy operation closes the continuity of the fallopian tubes. That's why the egg from the ovary cannot enter the uterus through the fallopian tubes and the sperm cannot reach the ovum. So the fertilization does not occur as the sperm does not meet with the egg. Advantages of tubectomy. A tubectomy is a permanent procedure that has no long-term side effects or health risks. It is also effective immediately after the operation. Patients can go home 3 to 4 hours after the operation.